What's up guys, it's King's Aaron here and we are back with another awesome video. As you may have seen in one of my previous videos, I created a tier list of every Fortnite weapon in this season, and that turned out as a great video. So in this video, I'm going to be making a tier list and ranking every Fortnite healing consumable ever. To see the final result, stick around to the end of the video to see what happens. Okay, so we have six tiers of this tier list. We have God, one of the best healing consumables ever. We have Very Good, which is just a very good weapon, but not a very good consumable, but not quite the best. We have Practical, good in most situations, and just a good thing to carry. Situational, not very good, but good on the rare occasion, but hardly ever. We have Why Are You Holding This? This is a trash item. Why are you holding this? This thing heals you nothing. And then we have Someone at Epic Needs to Be Fired because it's the most trash thing and it's useless. So, we are starting things off with the apple. This thing heals you for like 5 or 10 or something. It's kind of trash. I think we're starting off with Why Are You Holding This? Same with the banana. We have bandages. These things are, I mean, they're good. They take 5 seconds to use and only give you 15 health. But they, I mean, they're decent. They're good in most situations, so we're gonna put this in practical. We have cabbage. This thing is actually decent. It does like 5 or 10 health, like gradually. It's like a mini slurp juice. I'm gonna put this in situational. It's like decent. But not the best. I have no clue what that is. What is that? Hold up. Oh, this is candy corn. I don't think I've ever used this thing. I've seen it a few times in game. I'm pretty sure it's trash, so we're gonna say someone if it needs to be fired. The chug jug. This thing is very controversial. This thing is very good. It's basically a slurp juice, but like instant. I mean, it does it all at once, but you have to wait 15 seconds. This thing is very good, but not normally good. It's good on a rare occasion. I'm gonna say this is a situational, top of situational though. Just because I wouldn't put it in practical because I wouldn't normally pick it up. Coconut, this thing is situational, but I'm gonna put it there because it's actually pretty good. Corn, this thing's the same as these. Flopper, now this is a really good healing item. Flopper, this thing heals you for 40, I think, 40 health. This thing is very good. I'd normally always carry it, especially as some of the other good ones don't aren't in the game right now. The flopper's probably the best one. So just because of this, we're gonna put this in very good. We have the, let's just put all these ice cream cones in one. So we have the ice cream cones. Now this one, I'm pretty sure, is the one that gives you the frozen effect and you get the icy feet. This one's decent, but like not very helpful. So I'm just gonna put, this one's like situational. It's better than cabbage. I can't remember what this one does. I'll try and find a clip. But this one we're just gonna put in like, why? Oh no, this is the guzzling one. I'm gonna put this one there. This is just the original one. This one isn't very good. It does like, heals you like 10. I'm gonna put this on why are you holding this, but the top of it. Lil Whip Special Serve. Pretty sure you can only carry one or two. This thing is like the best healing item. Heals you 200 health within half a second. This thing's going straight into God. Literally heals you 200 health. Crazy. This is the candy corn? No. It's called a hot drop. I'm pretty sure it's just a strawberry. This thing gives you low gravity, I'm pretty sure. Cool concept, but like, no one's talking this. I'm sorry. This is the hot plumber. I genuinely don't think I've ever seen this thing. I'm just gonna put it in there. Like, I don't think I've ever seen a hop flopper. Oh, this is another candy corn one, a jelly bean, isn't it? Yeah, someone ever needs to be fired. Like, this thing kills you for like 2. I think it does 5, but like, it's just trash. This is a jellyfish. Oh, I remember. This thing isn't a healing item. It's a consumable, but whatever. I'm pretty sure if you jump on it, it gives you low gravity and it like bounces. It, as if it's a bouncer, like it floats though. I think that's what it is. I might be mistaken, but this thing's pretty good. You can't really carry it though. Or is this a healing jellyfish? I don't know. I think this thing is shield. I mean, I'm just gonna put this thing into top of why are you holding this apart from that. Like, I don't really use it much, but okay, that's what we got. Clumberry. This is the thing you feed the Clumbo. I'm pretty sure it heals you for 5 or 10? Maybe 20 actually. I'm gonna say that's like good on the rare occasion. Medkits. Oh, these things. Season 1. OG. 100 health. Instant after 10 seconds. This thing. I mean, we have to put it at least above very good. Yeah, I think floppers are still better though. Meat, practical. I mean, genuinely, I think they're better than bandages. Bandies are just trash. Now, I think this is the Midas flopper, I think. Yeah, that's the Midas flopper. I'm pretty sure in chapter 2, you fish this thing out and it would turn all your current weapons the highest rarity they can go, which is normally gold. Some of them blue. This thing, and it also, I think it heals you the same as a flopper. So, just because of that, I'm gonna put it there. The mushroom, normal mushroom, does 5 health, shield. This thing, I mean, it's alright. I'm not normally gonna be carrying any mushrooms. This is situational. It's basically the same as coconuts. Now, the golden mushroom. I'm pretty sure this thing was only in for a few weeks. If you used it, you couldn't pick it up. It would just change to a normal shield mushroom, like this one. But the golden mushroom, if you used it, it would heal you like instant 100 shield. So just because of that, I'm gonna put this in God. Is this another one? This is a peppermint. Oh, this is the one that gives you a speed boost. Or like infinite speed or something. This one's decent. We'll put it in put it in situational. It's above cabbage. It's probably above clumbery as well. Actually, no. Yeah.
Oh my God!
Chili. This is basically the same thing. It does the same thing, I think. Heals you slightly less. Okay, this is a repetition, I'm sure. I mean, this thing doesn't heal you anything. Red fish doesn't heal you anything, but it's a pretty good thing. I mean, it's practical. I'd carry it. Yeah, it's chucking practical. But it's worse than bandies. Shield fish, pretty good. But basically the equivalent to a flopper, but for shield. Probably not better than medkits. I'll probably carry medkits over them. So we're gonna put it there. Big pots, okay, another classic. This is gonna go in. Very good. Probably the best healing, shield healing thing. This is snapberry, that's what it's called. this is basically the slap juice, I'm pretty sure, just in a berry form. This thing's pretty good. What about the clumberry? It's basically just a better version of the clumberry. Maybe, no, a worse version, sorry. And slap juice again, we're gonna put, slap juice is actually decent. I'm gonna put slap juice there. I'm also gonna move these two up. Slurp juice, probably the best heal of chapter 4. Basically a chug jug, but you pop it in 3 seconds and it gives you 2 or 3 health and shield per second until you get to max. I mean, don't need to explain anything, this thing's god. Basically the little bit special serve, but it takes about a couple of minutes. It's a slurp berry? No, slurp mushroom. Yeah. This thing heals you 5 shield, I think. And health. Because it's a slurp. I mean, let's just put this into, where'd I put the mushroom? It's like a better version of the slurp mushroom. Or of the normal mushroom, so I'm gonna put it there. Oh, this is a sardine, isn't it? Pool fry. Bro, this thing's trash. Oh, I'm sorry, someone at Epic needs to be fired. Minis. Just a better version of Big Pots, to be honest. Noe Flopper. Probably one of the, probably a flopper that gives you icy feet and that heals you the same as a normal flopper. I should put this in. Put this in practical. Oh my god, what is that? That's stinkfish. Spicy fish. This is the same as the these two. Just chuck it in there. Oh, it's another ice cream cone. Oh, I missed this one. I don't know what this one does, to be honest. I don't even know what that's called. Oh, it's the spicy ice cream cone. Wait, what did the other one do then? Oh, I didn't put it over. Okay, well, this is gonna go there. I'm just gonna put this one there as well. Cabbage, you're even down. Yeah, cabbage is the best out of these. Right. This is a blobfish. What is that called? Oh, it's a stink like fish, stink flopper. I've never seen this. I do not know what that does. I'm just gonna assume it's basically a flopper. I'm just gonna put it there. It's a thermal fish from the same season. This, I believe, healed you the same as a flopper, but it gave you the X-ray vision. So just because of that, I'm gonna put this into, I mean, it was pretty good. I normally carry it. Let's put it in the bottom of practical. Is this another one of those candy things? What's this one called? Thermal pack. Guessing that does the same as what thermal fish does. Let's just put this above. No, wait, where's the thermal? Where's the candy corns? No, this one, I don't think Epic needs to fire. Someone needs to be fired at Epic because this one actually did something, like gave you some like advantage of power up. I'm gonna put this here. There. Personally. And I'm moving it up. Is that another Midas flopper? Or is that a, oh, it's the Vendetta flopper. This one, this one gave you, you know how you have a flare gun? It gave you that ability where it like scans people. And yeah, it scanned people. This one I actually carry sometimes. I used to carry this sometimes. Um, I don't know, it's like borderline situational and there. We'll put it in practical. I actually think this is better than thermal vision. This is the rip off Cerberus thingy. 0 point. Yeah, it's where you can, you know, you have Cerberus dashes. It's a flopper, normal flopper, but you can use it and it gives you these dashing thingies, 0 point dashes. This thing is basically a flopper, so just because of that, and it's not as good as the other ones. You know, this blobfish, this blobfish, someone epic needs to be fired. It's kind of trash. Like, I've never seen it. It's probably bad. I'll put it at the top of it, to be honest. No, we'll put it at why are you holding this. It's not as bad as someone epic needs to be fired. It's not that bad. This is better than that. Is this thing different? Yeah, this is a 0 point pretzel. This is good. And we are going to put this. I mean, it's basically the same thing as this. Last but not least, we have another god slurpfish. I mean, a god consumable, which is the slurpfish. This, personally, is my favourite, other than the Lil Whip Special Serve. This is controversial. A lot of people think Slurp Juiced is better, but if you carry four slurpfish, it's faster than using one Slurp Juice. So, just because of that, I'm putting the slurpfish first. So, here we have it. Our tier list of every Fortnite consumable. We have our god tier, are very good. We have a practical loadout. We have situational, which is good on the rare occasion. Why are you holding this tier? And then we have our last tier, which is the worst of the worst. Someone at Epic needs to be fired. If you guys enjoyed that video, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Peace.